The doctor's still here? Is she still sitting here?
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Wow, she's in here a while.
We took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone.
Ew.
It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
8 armed dudes.
That's the last one. Area secure.
Tiger 43 to tower.
The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized. Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Target is lost. Move to locate.
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%.
What the hell? Oh, he's already knocked out.
My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Target spotted. I've got a visual on target. Target spotted on my location. Target is lost. Move to locate.
Moving to cover location.
Target is moving above us.
Just taking one of your imbeciles out.
Move it!
How long does it take to the disruptor to... to recharge? You know?
Moving to cover location! Target is moving this way!
It's not doing what I want it to do.
Moving to cover location.
I'm gonna die.
Target neutralized.
Don't want to be stealthy. I'm gonna play it the way I want to play it.
Arkham City has been...
And that's that. So yeah, so once you use the two disruptors, then that's it. Okay.
Moving to cover location.
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful
contact.
Achievement.
Enemy
as I look
down.
At the screens in front of me, I can see
rage.
That we are rapidly approaching.
You're raging?
Or
you're saying I'm
going to
rage?
My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2.
I want to do a takedown.
New camps in Keystone and
not
Metropolis
the stupid.
Each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Target is lost. Move to locate. Target is moving this way.
How do they see me there? Yeah, I'm gonna die again.
On me! Target spotted!
Oh, hello. That was interesting.
Contact! Enemy device found!
We are one man down. Let us keep it that way.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
Explosive prime.
I've got visual on...
Target neutralized.
All right.
So, the great bet.
You didn't finish your sentence. It didn't happen.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Okay, all right. That worked.
Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Those guys both died.
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours,
go around the corner.
Every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Come on, walk a little bit more.
Switching to thermal.
Oh no.
I've got visual.
I was trying to do the drop down attack, with Y. So three of them? One, two.
Target is still missing.
We got it.
He has taken one of the imbeciles out.
Are you kidding me? Why didn't it do the takedown the first time I hit it?
So, you failed?
Because the character wasn't on the ground? Stupid.
That's the last one.
Well, I told him to go, but that's okay.
Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
What?
How did you not die to?
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me,
you
I can see
it.
That we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City.
Sure, a good place to be. They can't see me at all.
We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Vantage point clear. No sign of target.
He's in a...
Report. Any contact?
What the Y attack? Why can't I do that?
Switching to thermal.
Technically, I could have had that Bandage thermal thing clear. And they wouldn't have seen
me. No sign of target.
Inverted takedown. There we go. Deals a bad influence on me. I like seeing you rage. Move. There's the inverted takedown, finally. First time I've freaking done it. Only two, three armed guys. I don't know where the third one is.
Contact.
Contact. All right. Last one. Ooh, shoot. Last one we take out with an explosive. See? I didn't have to be super stealthy. I was able to kind of do it my way. Obsessions. Ooh, it's all nice, like, padded force and everything. Alright. Hack the planet. Medic. Sean. I said I didn't get myself a beverage. That's alright. 11:30. We're doing alright. I'm guessing we shut down the tower, then we go after Joker is the last part, right?
Within an hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn.
Can I get up there?
And then I will turn my attention to your allies.
Oh, look at it. Oh, that's cool.
I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham.
Where can you get a wonderful view of your past? I'm guessing once we get up here, look out over Wayne Manor. Or not Wayne Manor, Wayne Tower. So they're gonna expect me to be in it. And I'm glad I hopped up here. They won't know.
Arriving at the observation deck.
That was a cool thing that I did.
Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
Hopped up here.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
Pretty smart.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire!
Hello, boys. How are you doing tonight? It's a fine evening we've got here on top of the tower. I had the wrong thing out. Thank you. Ooh, how do I get that? Oh, wait, what? Sit down. I thought you were dead.
We have multiple casualties.
Where's the wind? Where do I have my view of my past? Or can I use something? What the hell, Batman? All I wanted to do was go on the edge. There we go. Did I change my schedule as far as what? Oh, what was uploaded? I bumped today because we stayed out last night. We stayed out longer than I thought last night, so. Right there, isn't that Wayne? Enterprise? All right, so where do I need to go? We need to tie down over there the foundation. No, what the hell? Oh, that's a glitch. To fall off the edge and it let me end up over here. I'm guessing I have to come around this way. That shouldn't have happened.
Talk to me. Stage one has been completed, sir. Casualties are exceeding predictions at the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
Yeah, I'm guessing you're supposed to go around this from the other way. It feels like you played this forever. Weren't you playing games only 3 days? Oh, yeah, that whole thing. Yeah, meh, whatever. I wanted to grab on the edge. Yeah, that whole thing with the 3 days and then whatever. I mean, this is when I wanted to play full through. I am going to kind of get back into some of that just to play a little bit of a game. Like the Monkey Hero game, I'm only going to do like maybe 3 or 4 streams, even though that's one I've always wanted to beat. I've never beat it. I've never even gotten, I don't know. I've never even gotten more than like 3-4 hours into that game because I got stuck as a kid. All right, so there's something that I'm not doing. Okay, there we go. There's some way I'm supposed to be going up here. I'm down. I need to run over there. So long as the time. Oh, I lost.
Sir, initial bombardment of the museum has been completed. Target is not destroyed.
Damn it all. Why?
Disappointing. To fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
Well, yeah,
I'm
but
nearly at the top. I'll stop
it's
him.
Not letting.
How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Not let me Assassin's Creed up this place. Order 66. Okay, over there. Great. If I would have done this faster, had we been able to save? That's a challenge. like feeling pressured. Back on this side. No, there's clearly a ladder, so we've got to get over there, but what? Reach the observation deck for that pro. Okay, so why is it over there? We need to get to go up the tower to. It's not giving me the climb down. So what the hell do I do?
Tiger Command, we're at the tower. No sign of Batman.
Continue Legend of the Goal. How are you doing? Also nice. Password accepted. Yeah, tonight I pegged as the finale. So that's what we're gonna be finishing up tonight. Been a lot of fun.
No sign of Batman on the tower, sir. Good.
You guys aren't looking close enough if you have no sign of Batman on the tower. To the six armed guy. Sucks that I wasn't here for most of the other games. That's, well, I've only done the only other one. We haven't done the origin yet, which will be sometime in the future.
A chance to destroy everything.
We will do sometime in the future. So you know you're going to beat this? Yeah, I'm going to beat this. We're going to beat it tonight.
Got something.
For sure.
Target is moving this way.
No, I've never played it, but I tend to kind of look ahead, I mean, not spoil anything for myself, but I look ahead to make sure. So I schedule out, you know, a week ahead of time, so. So I tend to kind of bring up bullet points online on walkthroughs or something, just so I can schedule the rest of the week.
Via the floor.
You have to worry about the other guy. Yeah, I'm worrying about them all, so. We've had our fun with guards tonight. Strange is right up there. Nice. Down to four, huh? Where's the fourth? I see three. Oh, one, two, three, four.
Report! Any contact?
You are nothing to me, Batman. You hide behind that mask, but I shall rip it from your broken face and show the world what truly lies beneath it.
Huh? Drop down! Drop down! Okay, fine. Climb up then.
Contact! Enemy device found!
If he sees you, he will tell the guards where. Yeah. Also, don't beat the last guard. Use a freezer nail.
Huh?
I've been using the freeze grenade a bunch, so. Oh crap! I didn't want to drop down.
He's in the room. Batman is in there.
In the room. Momo, duh.
Target is moving this way.
I just totally messed up because I wasn't freaking paying attention. I'm just gonna do this real quick. I'll get back to you guys here in a second. He's. The buttons. Nah, whatever. See, like that.
I know you are here, Batman. No. It's too late.
Target has deployed
smoke. Here, boys. Come close. Hi, Strange. He's waving at us. Here, boys. They're all here now.
I've got a visual on the
target. Damn it. There's no way. Actually, you know what? Just kill me.
Target is moving this way.
I don't want to do it again. I'm not playing my way.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne. Now you have...
Raid from buttons, give me
a break. Our finest moment. A chance to destroy everything that plagues this city.
Oh, wait, this is a... Oh, what the heck am I doing? Jeez. Well, I'm thinking the button combos are different. That's one of the problems with playing a bunch of different games all at the same time. Like, I started Horizon Zero Dawn.
You should be proud. I've
been playing Monster Hunter at the same time too, so I'm all messed up with my button combinations and what's what right now, so.
What?
Even though it says on the screen what's what most of the time.
Target is
still
moving below us.
Memory, muscle memory, whatever.
Target is vanished. Anyone got eyes on the target?
This is it.
Might try speedrunning it.
Take him out.
Hey, we've got to get my speedrunning week going here soon.
Target is still missing.
Oh, I can go out here. Cool. I can't. What's that?
Report. Any contact?
I want to get in that room. Oh, can I not get in there?
I have studied you. I have learned every last technique at your disposal. And now I, Hugo Strange, have beaten you.
Oh, it's just another way around. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of cool then.
Report. Any contact? Target in sight! Target is moving this way.
Are they gonna be cool like the other guys and throw stuff down the grate? So, I have not played Red Dead, like, at all, really. All the other stuff that I've been doing, I put it on the back burner. Fortunately.
He is in that room with you, somewhere.
One of these days, maybe a little bit tomorrow because I'm gonna have the whole day, but I'm gonna play more Monster Hunter. Got a lot of fun with that. Now this isn't very fun, but whatever. I'd rather be up here just beating guys up and stuff, but oh well. That'd be top 5 story gameplay. Okay. Both not get frozen there, or at least
I've got
visual
one
of you.
Oh, damn. I see Batman. Target in sight.
Batman's over there.
Target.
Batman's over there.
Move to locate.
Alright, well, you guys just keep coming to me and I'll just keep picking you off. That's fine. If I have to do it this way, we'll do it this way. It's annoying, but... still here, Midnight Awesome, man. I appreciate it.
Batman's in the room.
Huh? The target is moving this way.
Batman's over there. The
target is moving this way.
No, I'm not lost.
He's there, Batman's there. All
right, Strange.
I know you're there. You cannot escape here.
What's up, Strange? Gabe, were you saying that to Midnight? All right, looks like I got one more upgrade. Probably be my last upgrade for the game, you think? E-signature, I'm not going to worry about anymore. None of the stuff I'm going to worry about right now. Like dodge takedown? We may be running into thugs, so we'll do that one. Touché. Alright, so now what? Stop protocol 10, okay. Oh.
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That can be arranged.
I want to see a rage. It's been over a year this month, that Kingdom Heart rage. Gotham Savior.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange.
Good thing I got it before you told me, Legend. Successful. I didn't want to know.
I have saved Gotham.
Smack! This is Sparta.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
I'm not playing Kingdom Hearts soon. My wife has it. She's gonna probably stream a little bit of it. We have it. She bought a copy of it, but I'm not gonna stream it. I won't do a playthrough of 3 until we go through 2, which who knows when that will ever be.
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
Yeah, of course he's gonna say that because he wants the destruction.
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command.
Yeah, it was easier than the Easter egg password. Jeez.
I have achieved what the great Batman could never do.
Like, why Gotham would he make the password?
Hugo Strange!
Joker. Oh no, Raj. Raish, whatever.
Your part in this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed.
You
clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you.
Okay.
Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Raish. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective.
I'm waiting until they decide if they're going to port the other camera games to the console. Well, probably not.
Give me more time. Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Raish. You've become what you've always fought against.
So the Batmobile comes into play in the third one, right? Origins or whatever? When it's really open world and you just drive around and do stuff?
Activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode Wayne.
Protocol 11? I'm the passcode?
No!
Get out of there! No!
Self-destruct, huh? We're gonna have a QTE to save Raish. Night? Oh, okay. Well, who knows if we'll get around tonight. Oh, he's gonna kill himself to try to get to me, but we kind of killed him there. Free fall. Because he tried to kill me and then we pushed him off and he fell. So that kind of was on.
Are you okay?
That
the tower just exploded.
Oh.
I noticed.
Thank God you're alright.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
I didn't see him being behind him. Nice.
Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Fuel dips in Lazarus.
Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Where is Joker? There he is.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I?
Did you?
I was worried you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know you really can't ignore me. Can you?
Nope.
So you completely joke. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in her dressing room.
All right. Get the cube from Durgan. Stop him from becoming immortal.
All targets report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Let's do this. Yeah, when I started the night, I figured there was, like I said, three little chapters left, or three sections left. Yeah, so. Oh, that was a silent takedown? Wow.
What's the best?
Snipers.
Yeah, bye.
Oh, come here, Joker. You literally just like walked in the room. Go to Crime Alley. It's bats. In the back of the Monarch Theater. Is it close? Planned. If it's forever away, I'm not going to worry about it. If it's literally right where we're at, then maybe, but...
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Square gotta take out? Hold yourself, don't jump in front of multiple planes. I just playing it the way I want to play it. I didn't know there were multiple snipers there the first time. I saw the other ones, but now I'm seeing all the red, but who cares?
Where?
Look out! It's Batman!
I'll see you soon.
I didn't mean to do that. I got time, I didn't mean to drop down.
Hmm.
I'm at the theater.
Well, this so, is just rude, Batman.
Is it back here?
I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up.
Oh. Wow. They still have an outline? That's kind of creepy.
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad, full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings?
It will end where it began. Self?
Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
Cool. That's a little Easter egg there. Sad Easter egg, but... There's an A. Hold on. A respect. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, that's cool.
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right?
Well, we're right here. Might as well.
You seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again. Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
Where was on the internet, yeah.
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here, next to the gaffer tape and the flyers.
I'm coming. Dude. Dude, come on, seriously, stop.
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to
I'm gonna have to go stealth mode again just to get in. I just want to beat some guys up to get in. Annoying.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base.
No, it's not rage, it's just annoyance. Annoyance and rage are different. Rage would be me playing 3 hours on one part, like in Kingdom Hearts. Would be playing 3 hours and just failing and failing and failing, whereas this is just me getting to a spot that I want to play it a certain way, but I can't because... Yeah. Where are those other guys?
Why are you taking so long, Batman?
Oh, did I go the other way?
Oh, hold on. I get it. You want me to off this annoying woman, right? I'll see you soon.
Crap, I have to do this one again. I think it's something with the controller. I was holding the
Get
trigger
up,
button
bats.
That stayed down and it wasn't,
hey,
it wasn't doing
you
it.
Ain't...
This one may be starting to finally go.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Can I do the,
Where are you, Batman? I'll see you soon. Bye!
Oh, why didn't he fall off the freaking... Who the hell hit? Is hitting me? I know he could probably do it, but the other...
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just, you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again.
I didn't tell it to drop the smoke pellet. I was holding the trigger the whole time. I can hit Y to take him down. Start with the back, I guess. We'll go back here. Oh. Is this where that, the one thing dropped for us?
Why are you taking so long, Batman?
Because the game wants me to take out these snipers before I can actually just come in.
I get it. You want me to off this annoying woman, right? I mean, she does go on a bit with all that I am the great blah, blah, mystical mumbo jumbo. I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But you owe me. Okay.
Wow, they're just following me. That's stupid. It's easy for you guys to say because you guys have been, you know, played it before. And plus, I'm wanting to play this a totally different way.
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
I get hit a couple times because to do the takedown thing, it doesn't work, so... And then he drops off for some reason because the game wants me to not do it right.
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here.
Well,
in
I know
my
that,
pocket.
But
it's right here.
I just like to rush and just beat guys up. I'm not in the stealthy kind of mood when I play Batman. It's been that way for two games now, and I still don't want to play it that way. This is just what adds to... You're not saying anything, that's fine. So like that, I didn't tell him to do that. I wanted to jump off. Why did he drop down when I hit X to do the takedown? And why did he...
This is the big opening
we already beat
Batman.
Up this guy.
Keeping you! Get your cute little ass to the movie theater! Now!
Friggin'. Well, now I am starting to try to do it stealthy, but now I'm just getting perturbed.
If you only knew what I have planned!
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
you take you so long?
It was a silent takedown, but yet they still raised.
You soon. Bye.
Hit him and get the frick out of there. Golly, he takes forever just to beat a guy up.
This is the big opening night, Batman. What's keeping you? Get your Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up.
Kind of cool. I didn't know you could do this. Oh, so that lets you see the camera. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's on the map, but I don't need to worry. Wait, why did I didn't want to see that.
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again.
I'm up, damn it.
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here, next to the gaffer tape and the pliers.
Get out. Okay. Oh, man. Further straight to make 45 minutes. Oh, that's fine. Alright, we just got these two guys out here and then these four here.
Where are you, Batman? Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
You're a master at
it. Rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater.
All right, four guys left, and somehow that guy hit me. How the hell did they see me? It's through the freaking building. Oh, damn it.
Hello, Batman. You can't hear me, right? It's just... You don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers.
I want
on
him
the
to jump
again.
He's automatically. Okay. Well, that's nice. So, thank you for saying I'm bad
this
at the game.
This is the big opening night.
That's what I need right now.
What's
not
keeping
me.
You? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater now.
It's the bat.
I know, I'm in a crappy mood right now, so you'll have to forgive me. When it's not cooperating and it's not doing what I want it to do, that's what gets me upset.
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here. Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
All right. I didn't take that one.